Hey YouTube, Aydu Furkan here and welcome again. Today, I took this Hyundai Kona Electric from my wife to the Tesla charger right there. And let's go to our first stop, a V2 in Breukelen, Tesla Breukelen with the Hyundai Kona Electric. We parked right at the front, within the lines, and we're gonna try to get that charger. And our nose charge port is here on the left side, or right side, I mean. So it's actually normal to take this one, but in before we have any haters, we take this one and see if we can reach it at all. Not a single chance. So, if you want to park normally, you won't be able to get the right charger. So, we take this one, and of course, you need to plug all your plugs out and then plug your car or charger, you mean, in your car. That's step one. Step two, look for the charger number. Let's see, we are charging in there, we are at that one, Breukelen, and we are looking for 14B. Start. And then it should start. Now, we lost connection to the charger. But it's charging. It's saying lost connection to the charger. But the car is charging, so. Aha, it's working. Now, that's great. I will stand here for 5 minutes till I'm charged up for a few percentage and see if it doesn't throw any errors. Let's see what it shows. Internal, the car is charging with 40 kilowatt, really right there. And what is the app saying? App says nothing. Yeah, the charger have no connection, so it doesn't say anything at all. So, but the positive side, the car is charging. So, Kona Electric with a V2 at the Tesla charger V2, it works. Let's stay here for 5 minutes and then we will head to a V3. Let's see if I need to unlock the car with the key or if this is enough. Yeah, that was enough. It's done. I can take this. Perfect. Put it back. Please. Jeez. I need two hands. Perfect. Now, time to go on to our next destination. And that is a V3 charger. Let's go. So we arrived at the supercharger in Ames. Right there, these are V3. And we have currently 51%. So let's try if we can take that one. Let's go. So here we are, V3. I tried my best to park as close as possible, right at the charger, but I have an issue. As you know, charge port is here. And the charger is there. If I take this one, it's too short. Now, that means I need to move my car that way because the cable is too short to reach there. So, it's also too far. So, I need to repark my car. So, repark the car. I'm a bit closer. And now we do actually the same as last time. Take all the plugs. I'm gonna take this one right here. Don't twist your cable, otherwise you are missing length. And now, very easy with the single hand. Now, still I'm taking the wrong side of the charger. Anyhow, this is 3D. Let's try it out. We are at MNES 3D. Start. Will we get a green light? Is it charging? I believe it is charging. Let me check out what the car says. And the car says we are charging with 53 kilowatts. At 51%. Great. So, we tried it twice at the V2 charger and now at the V3 charger and currently charging. So that is currently both a pass. That's great. I will wait 5 minutes, 10 minutes, see if it gives any error. And if it doesn't, great. For the final time of today, let's stop charging. Currently charge for, I don't see the time, but for 14 kilowatts charged for €3.36, but I can see the amount of charge time. Anyway, we stop and it's done. Great. Take your pole, put it back. And it's time to go home. We now know a Hyundai Kona Electric can charge at a V2 Tesla supercharger and a V3 Tesla supercharger. I hope you enjoyed this video, so give it a thumbs up and subscribe here below. Thanks for watching, and then I will see you again in my next video. Later!